Got a new package, let's unbox it.
This is not going well.
So I decided it was time to get the FR541. It is the DT Swiss Freeride Enduro Wheel. Last time I mounted up a set of these tires, I had a really horrible time. Well, we have one done, and that was insanely easier than the last one. Stoked to put these 541s through their paces. You guys know I made the carbon versus alloy video, and I think that this is a great way to test them back to back and see if they're willing to hold up.